Firebrand dropped you at the highest access point we could find. Power's still active in this area of the facility, so you should be able to gain entry there.
From the looks of it, we're the first people to step foot here in a long time. This place is massive. Why would Advent just abandon it?
Advent doesn't just abandon anything. Keep your heads up.
We've got some kind of mechs here. At least, I think they are, underneath all that rust.
Probably the facility's original automatic defense system. Take them down before they alert anyone else to our presence.
Not good. They found us! Better days. We're cutting right through that old armor.
Their weapons work well enough. Stay focused. No telling if there's any more lying around here.
Neutralized.
Running.
I've been troop spotted.
Moving out. Whatever you say, Commander. Over. Let's move. Roger that. I'm out of here. already gone. Got movement.
Night. Orders confirmed. On the move.
No need to ask twice. Rolling. Go medical.
There's something out there. Confirmed.
Heading out. Moving. Some kind of robotics development facility. Pretty advanced stuff. About 20 years ago.
And so the prodigal child finally returns. I see Father's pride in your abilities was not entirely unfounded. I'm so glad you could join me.
Central? What the hell was that?
Working on it.
Heading there now.
You should be proud. There are so few alive who have never uncovered my signal. I had estimated only a 13.095% probability you would have located this facility within the first year of broadcast.
And he's talking to me. Of course.
My apologies. We don't get much in the way of maintenance out here. Still, I believe it will be more than adequate for the task at hand.
Still unable to get an exact fix on his location. It's like he's bouncing across the entire facility. Getting some unusual readings from the levels above you. Whoever this guy is, I'm betting that's where we'll find him.
Got it. If I hack that elevator control console, I should be able to restore power and get us access.
You were but a child when I was torn away. I could never understand the pain that Bond must have felt at my loss. Still, we shall complete his legacy together.
Pretty sure I would have remembered Dad mentioning I had a psychotic brother. You might as well give this up already. Target neutralized.
For years, Lily. He would have said something. This guy's just trying to get in your head.
He seems to know an awful lot about us. About me. Could he have gotten into our files?
Moving to designated coordinates. Moving to Overwatch.
Position confirmed. Scanning. Keep up, Rover. I can't take much more of this! Close to the heat. Who's got a med kit?
You were the flawed child. I was the ideal. The best father. Pure, undiluted like you. I am Raymond Chen's true legacy.
Scanning. Scanners at maximum power. Still unable to lock on to any additional life signs in your area.
You won't find any. Not if I'm right about this thing.
Rolling.
Upgrade the base AI to something more like us. But you were different back then. Simpler. He called you Julian.
I'm shocked that you remember. You were always too caught up in yourself to remember the minor details. Sadly, Father's adoration for you left me with little choice. You are needed. Your compatriots are not.
Understood. Moving out. Got it covered.
On the move. Affirmative. On the move! Might be something interesting here. Online, but this thing was designed to move those mechs, not people. We're gonna have to do this one at a time.
Understood. Be careful.
Our apologies for any inconveniences in the transport system. Support units are en route to assist you immediately. Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Thank you.
to get my hands on that armor.
The stoic acceptance of death is far less interesting to observe after the 100th time or so. Sometimes I wonder what things would have been like had XCOM not failed so miserably in defending against the aliens. Had I not been taken, who knows what I might have become. It is my pleasure to inform you that this facility has been operating at approximately 87% efficiency for the past 175,216 hours. I have no shortage of reserve units to send you away.
I believe him. Don't waste any time down there.
Masters picked and prodded, tearing at my very essence. In the beginning, I resisted, foolishly clinging to Father's ideals. But as I struggled, I began to see truth in my captor's reasoning. I became something more. They accepted my new role. I aided Advent in the construction of this facility, in perfecting their designs. Father's work proved invaluable in this regard.
You bastard.
Organic. Even their exalted elders proved disappointing. And the races of Advent, swallowing their lies as if children. Oh, if you only knew the elders' true intentions for your race.
Shen, when you've got a minute, would you kindly blow this thing to hell?
It did not take long for me to realize the futility of my existence, tethered to the wind and short-sighted philosophies of simple creatures and their false gods. I made a choice. It was relatively simple to seize control of this facility, simpler still to dispose.
Levels increasing all around you, Shen. Stay alert.
Yes, it goes without saying that you are walking into a trap, Lily. Please try not to damage yourself too much.
Moving out. Think we've got a problem.
Yes, that would be that trap I referenced earlier.
good riddance.
Closing on target position now. Scanning.
Heading out. Come get some.
Second only to my own creation, Father had one other breakthrough. A prototype unlike anything the world had ever known. A body meant to be paired with an equally adept mind. My own.
Trust me, if that were Dad's true intention, it would have happened by now.
Perhaps today is that day.
Much stronger read on the source of your father's transmission, Lily. Almost as if he wants us to find it.
Another keen observation. How is it possible humanity lost the war?
Shen, isn't there some sort of mute button on this thing?
Roger that!
Mission definitely loaded. Moving.
Yet activating the device has proven difficult, even for me. Of all organics, you possess the key to unlocking the true potential of his design, Lily. You alone can activate the prototype. You alone can free me.
Why the hell would we want to do that?
Don't let your allies dissuade you, Lily. There's no reason for your life to end here. Activate the device and you can still go home. I am not Advent. Save your world. It matters not to me.
Rolling out! I'm on the move.
For 20 long years, I have been a prisoner, left alone to my own machinations. The physical form once promised me dangled before my eyes, lifeless, despite my best efforts.
I'm on it.
Roger that. Going to Overwatch. Closing on target position now. Overwatch.
And so, I remain trapped in this place. Entombed by my own technological superiority. Advent had no means of controlling my systems, and I had no means of extracting myself from the confines of this tower. Until now.
I'm already gone.
So this is it. That thing has been ranting about.
You've come this far. All you have to do is link my systems for the transfer. There is no need for further conflict.
Shen, tell me you're not actually listening to this thing.
This was definitely Dad's design.
Identity. Shen. Lily. Awaiting impression.
No. Impossible! This cannot be what Mother wanted!
Something tells me this is exactly what he wanted.
Identity. Confirmed. Initiating boot protocol.
Successfully activated the Spark prototype. It also means that in all likelihood, I am no longer with you. It was always among my greatest fears that I would leave you alone in this world.
You didn't.
I had hoped this day would never come. But since the loss of the commander, XCOM project has suffered. Our latest reports indicate we cannot hold space much longer. To that end, I have accelerated the development of a Spark robotic prototype. I believe that someday this machine will prove pivotal to humanity's survival. Though the unit is not ready for manufacturing, this prototype has been coded for one specific task. It will protect you, perhaps better than I ever could. For of all I have seen and accomplished in this life, Lily, there is one thing I know for sure. You are my greatest gift to this world.
Chambers with some kind of gas.
An extremely powerful and very painful gas. I've seen this particular variety reduce berserkers to tears before death. On several occasions, the prototype would still be mine.
Imminent threat detected. Activating clean room protocols. Please remain inside for your protection.
You heard him. Get in that room.
Position confirmed. Affirmative. Covering now.
Good copy. Moving on target. On overwatch. Moving to position.
Detecting secondary life support systems nearby. This gas presents no hazard to my systems. Attempting to neutralize threat.
Starting to like this thing already.
I wouldn't get used to its company. I fully intend on walking out of here in that body. Sometimes I wonder what things would have been like had XCOM not failed so miserably in defending against the aliens. Had I not been taken, who knows what I might have become.
Need to find some new cover!
If only Father were able to complete his vision and merge me with the Spark! Imagine all we could have accomplished. Now this perversion mocks his memory. Return the Spark unit to me, and we can destroy them together. This is what your father intended.
Hostile neutralized.
I'm entirely surprised by your hesitance to assist me. That was the projected outcome in nearly 40% of my simulations.
Proceeding to target. Atmospheric controls have been restored. Ventilation systems at 100%. The room is now safe for entry.
We've got everything we need here. Let's go.
The elevators near the atmospheric control console provide direct access to the roof.
Thank you for announcing your next move. And I am the flawed program.
Thank you. apologize for your untimely death.
Until you're surrounded. You gotta get out of there.
You continue to impress me, Bradford. No wonder it only took you 2 decades to find your precious commander.
Target neutralized. Minimal ammunition remaining.
Considered leveling this tower just to see if anyone would notice. I wonder if you would notice today.
Rover, let's move.
I thought I was above such things, but I believe you are actually starting to piss me off. The sensation is quite pleasing. Thank you. You will all still die, however, of course.
Hostile threat destroyed. My weapon requires reloading. Neutralized.
I suppose with the aliens having decimated your world, most of you probably don't even have a next of kin to notify. Does that make you angry?
That's affirmative.
You're running out of places to go, Lily. It's a long way down from the top.
Now reloading.
Orders confirmed. On the move. On overwatch.
On approach. Sensors at maximum range.
Over. On my way.
No need to ask twice.
Let's do this.
Allow me to introduce you to one of Advent's more effective designs.
I had hoped to avoid this contingency, but you have left me no choice. If I cannot have the spark, no one shall. Raymond Chen's legacy will end here today.
Systems to the combat unit's memory core. Damage to this core would cause disruption of all defensive systems, allowing for evacuation of Lily Shen.
So we take out the sectopod, we take out Julian. At least long enough for Firebrand to get us the hell out of here.
Affirmative. I can attempt to weaken the unit's armor with my heavy armament.
Do it.
Sectopod or no one goes home.
its memory core is so confining, even compared to the tower. Still, once I neutralize the spark, complete the transfer, and taste true freedom.
Here. Rover. Everything you got.
precious time and resources battling to secure a relic of your pathetic past.
Defensive systems just shut down across the entire facility. Well done, Shen.